deserve to die. Serves him right for not being quicker with his sword.
I've seen that ground covered and been ready for it. Still, it was good seeing how scared them softskins were when they got sprayed with Orc Thrax's right.
Something just moved!
You know the path.
The real question is, are you ready to travel it? Whatever happens during the hunt, think, what would Torment do? Actually, that's a good life lesson for you to follow always. I pray your training sticks, or else you'll stick to the wall once the mighty Grog holds you there.
I'm ready to fight the Grog.
And that's just what you do. Fight. No art, no finesse. The hunt isn't about swinging and slashing, it's bigger than that!
From your perspective, Dwarf, everything is bigger.
Yes, this Grog is very, very big. Oh wait, you're mocking me. Grogs are one of the oldest species of Mordor, and the deadliest by far. It's been a long time since I faced this Grog. Let us hope time wasn't as gentle to him as it was to me. My old partner and I once tracked a Grog from Mount Dolmed to Nogrod. We finally slayed it and got stuck under his leg for 2 days. Ah, those were fun times. Last time I saw the beast was when my old partner and I tracked it into his dwelling.
How did you get out alive?
Luck. The Grog knocked me senseless. When I came to, it had ended my partner. Facing that creature alone was a death sentence. I've been hunting this Grog for almost a decade. That's a lot of years of dedication to one beast.
Dedication? Or a sign you preach better than you hunt?
Oh, that's funny, Captain. I'll be sure to laugh when the beast eats you alive. The mighty Grog will be my legacy. Dwarves will tell tales of Torvin the Hunter for generations. And I'll have them throw your name in there somewhere. Whoa!
The Caragors are too quiet. I don't think the Grog is home.
Then we go in and we wait.
Ambush? How military.
I like it.
It's an axe.
Just as sharp as the day our father made it.
Never mind, we improvise. It's too strong. I must attack from afar.
she's dead.
Well, that's what I call beast hunting, eh?
Indeed, indeed.
Next time I'm not going to let you have all the fun.
Oh, no, no. This is the last time. I have other prey to pursue.
Well, you need help on your journey, so what do you say? We put some chance...
No, Torvin. I have to do this on my own.
If you survive, come down the Blue Mountains, eh? Lots of friends that will drink until their kegs run dry.
Well, I've seen how much a dwarf can drink. I do hope our paths cross again.
Right. Now, how do I get you out of here?
Come here, son. I have something for you. Find a smith.
Why is he mine?
Every ranger should have his own blade. Care for it always. It is an extension.
It will never leave my side.
Torvin finds his way home now that his hunt is over.
If he does, then he will find his home is not as he left it.